lighting the pilot light on the conventional ovens. You lift up, pull it towards you. You can see that there's a flame back there, so it currently is lit, but if it was not, you would want to push and hold down the temperature knob. Use the light stick, and then you'll see basically like this metal matchstick. You'll hold the flame there for about 20 seconds. Once you pull it out, it should stay lit. From there, you can release the knob and shut the door.